next one. Tekken 8 Bragging Rights, week two, hosted by DC the Great. Welcome, welcome. Thanks for having us on the stream. You know, okay, let me talk on the mic. AJL versus Matt. I'm not familiar with Matt at all.
Patel's a 2D player, and he goes through all of, like, Vegas locals.
Oh, okay.
He just started really good at the Tekken for this one. But he's really good at all the other 2D fighters, like Grand Blue, TV Tag, and all that.
Jumping into the world. No 2D characters for him to play around with this time, but that's alright. Hopefully it stays that way.
He never played 2D in 7 anyway.
Oh, okay. I respect him a little bit more now. Keep that away from him. Wall pressure. AJL activation. Downstairs. This needs to be its own stage. This is like the best stage on Tekken 6. Wall break going all the way. My man trying to test on the 7 tank. It's all good. Nice parry, no follow up though. Taking the first game, it's on the board. Last punch start up from that. Hold him to the stance, don't get nothing out of it. They waved at him. Advancing. Oh, is that untackable? Oh, that's sick. Armor King's gonna be sick. He got the untechnical throw. Oh, Rage Art in his face. AJL saving his face for the match. Counter hit to start it off. No combo. Some damage on the floor. No, unblockable setup. Don't work. Big one. I'm assuming you could probably combo that and it will break the floor. Oh, yo. Take the round.
No, but it's neither.
I'm telling him to take the round anyways.
Hey, whose PS4 controller this is?
Who's the homie Hans? Y'all's a Hans. Yo, where's Nog? H-A-N-G.
Hey, someone has a controller on here. Someone has a controller on the home button, dog.
Hit him with the class.
Last time. Anybody who has a controller, please, I'll log it off.
It's a DualShock 4. It's your fault, whoever it is. You ain't upgrade to that 5.
Press circle.
Isaiah did. It is? Be careful, Isaiah. You'll get de-carried.
All right, technical difficulties. New generation console, new Tekken, same old problems.
Thomas versus Yon.
Yon's
So,
we need the Sony Kinect. Can we just get like a disconnect call? Like, I don't know who we gotta talk to get that sorted. But Sony owns Evo now, so like, we got no excuse to be not having that shit.
I forgot to put Thomas in, so I had to give him my spot.
Damn.
I'm a little sad. I'm actually a little sad.
Did you want to play in bracket?
I did.
You can take my spot, because I'm planning on leaving at 9 sharp. I have to do homework. It's up to you. If you really want to play, you can take my spot.
I don't want to take your spot.
All right.
Because I want to see how you do.
Hey, yo, Thomas, you're on deck, bro.
And this okay. is a lesson for me to be better.
In fact, Thomas, you're on stream.
We take our lessons in stride.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do no shenanigans this time. That's right. Straight down, straight down.
Oh,
they just forget about you, bro.
2 days in a row, you don't sign me up, bro. They just signed me up at Velocity.
Oh, I'm like, wait a minute, that's the first for me.
Yeah, just a no-name.
What you gonna do? You better guess right.
I didn't get second place at...
Oh, the swag. Dutch right in front of... Oh, what are you doing? Fumbled it! That was almost really, really cool. That was a questionable play. I'm not, we're gonna cut up some slack on that. Maybe that was some unnecessary slack. You know, I'll ask him later, maybe he won't say his input in. Can't move on that. You gotta respect it.